seeing which car can survive this massive jump.